LA City Council also approved a motion that would see speed humps installed in front of all public schools in the city. The program is similar to a pilot program already underway in the North Hollywood area. Since then, funding has been requested to expand the program to the entire city.